You're gonna pay for all the Jedi that you killed today, Dooku.
We'll take them together. You're going slowly on the left.
Now! No, I don't! No!
As you see, my Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now, back down.
I don't think so.
This is just the beginning.
Master Kenobi, you disappoint me. Yoda holds you in such a high esteem. Brave of you, boy. I would have thought you had learned your lesson.
I am slow, man.
Twice the pride of the Force.
Master Yoda.
Count Dooku.
You have interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Stiller, you still have.
It is obvious that this contest will be decided by our knowledge of the Force. But by our skills with a lightsaber.
Do you believe what Count Dooku said about Sidious controlling the Senate? It doesn't feel right.
Join the dark side, Dooku has. Lies, deceit, creating mistrust are his ways now.
Nevertheless, I feel we should keep a closer eye on the Senate.
I agree.
Where is your apprentice?
On his way to Naboo. Escorting Senator Amidala. I have to admit that without the clones, it would not have been a victory.
Victory? Victory, you say? Master Obi-Wan, not victory. The shroud of the dark side has fallen. Begun the Clone War.